right out of window.
Okay, has anybody been injured, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And the school is in a panic, and I'm in the library. I've got students down under the table, Kit. Hands under the table. I saw a scene outside. I was in hiding earlier, but... Okay, I was on hold ready. I saw a gun. I said, what's going on out there? And he turned the gun straight at us and shot. And my God, the window went out. And the kid standing there with me, I think he got hit.
We've got help on the way, ma'am.
Okay. Oh, God.
Stay in line with me.
Oh, God.
He's shooting in the library right now. He's firing shots from the library.
Firing shots from the library.
How away do we need to leave?
Okay, hold on here.
Captain, inside the cafeteria. I'm going to have to try and get out of here and call you back.
Okay, call them before trying to find out where I'm supposed to go and put me on hold for version of.
Hi, it's Wendy at CNN.
No. Oh, hi, Wendy. We're just taking names and numbers right now for the press.
Okay.
Get back to you.
Okay, because Fox has somebody on now.
Huh?
Somebody from your office.
I know. We've talked to a whole bunch of people,
press.
And it's just, you can only do so many because we've got so many more calls coming in.
I gotta get to my daughter at Columbine and try for an hour. I can't get anywhere near there. I gotta get no attention.
Sir? Okay, calm down, okay?
Well, I think we're entitled to information, sir, on where our children are.
I'm not a panic out there right now.
Tell me, I can't get anywhere near it. I want to find out how to get in touch with my daughter. How do I get information on my daughter?
I don't have any of that information right now. I do. I have.
Why in the hell not? Get over it out.
My son is Eric here, and I'm afraid that he might be involved in a shooting at Columbine High School.
Is involved how?
He's a member of what they're calling the Crinch Cove Mafia.
Have you spoken with your son today, Mr. Harris?
No, I haven't. Have they picked up anybody yet?
They're still looking for suspects. Your son is with who? What gang?
Well, they're calling the Crinch Cove Mafia. I just heard that term on TV.